The idea behind this is to have artwork out there to let all of the citizens in the community know how proud we are of the work that we do. It's also to make sure that all of the citizens know that, hey, we're out here to help you, and we want to put a smile on your face by having that nice designs. We don't want just a plain, boring old plow. We want you to actually be able to see something looking fun.
This kind of started where you had the sort of the big mouth plow years ago.
Yes, right? There was a big mouth plow many, many, many moons ago that is no longer in service. It was painted with obviously a big mouth. So 2 years ago, we did 4 mouths, 3 snowmen plows, and a Yeti. And this year we have a music theme. So there are 8 different blades with different music themes, trying to get everybody's taste in there. So this year we have disco, heavy metal, country western, pop, classical, hip hop, reggae, and jazz. So we tried to get all of the genres in there to make everybody happy, so everybody can say, hey, look, there's a plow that I like. That's mine. I'm gonna choose that one. So I was very much like, I want to do something that involves everyone, and what do we have more drawing together than music? So I tried to pick out my 8 heavy hitters, as I like to call them, the main types of music, so that way everybody was involved. And yeah, there's some genres of music that we missed, but I can't fit everything in. I only have 8 plows to paint this year. So we were just trying to make sure that everybody had something that they liked. The designs were done by myself and Damon Burford, and then the artist that drew them all on was Javelle Miller. And we've got public works teams that are working on them. We've got people from streets, grounds, traffic, refuse, custodial, pretty much all of public works, admin. We've all had a part in doing it. And yeah, we've been having a great time. We've been working hard, but we've been having a good time as well, getting to know people we didn't know quite so well. And it's just been, it's been great fun. This is one of our slower seasons of the year, so that makes it a little bit easier to grab people in, but it's all volunteer and nobody's being forced to do it. We're not paying overtime. It's just people are coming in because they want to do it, because we want to get our name out there. We want to let people know, Public Works, we're here for you. We're here to take care of you. The adults love to see us. Kids, not so much, because they know they're going back to school when they see us. But maybe we can at least put a smile on their face when they see a painted plow coming down their street, and they can call up their friends and say, hey, I had a snowman come up my street, or hey, I had a jazz club come up my street. So that way they can be letting each other know what plow they're seeing in their area. Very good team building, very good, great, excellent morale building. These guys and gals, they work so hard out in the heat, out in the cold, out in all of the elements. And it's nice for them to be able to come in and just do something that's fun and just get to hang out with their teammates in a way that they don't normally get to. It's just a nice break for them.